actress. Please welcome the beautiful and the one and only Tyra Banks.
Ago for a movie I just finished.
Oh yeah, what movie was it?
It's called Love Stinks. It's a romantic comedy, and I didn't want to look all model-y, so I thought if I cut my hair, I'd look more real womanish and not so.
Yeah.
So.
Which way you like? You like it long or you like it short?
Well, I tried to do my own hair today, and it was like horrible. Like your people back there had to help me because I can't do my hair short.
You usually pay people to do that, though.
I usually do, but see, I'm cheap. I was trying to save some money today. It was a disaster, but they helped me out.
Yeah.
Well, it works.
Yeah, it works.
It does.
You look good. Your eyes still come out beautiful.
Thank
now,
you.
This is what I want to talk about.
Okay.
You, Victoria's Secret. Yeah. First of all, girl, you know you're bringing it, don't you? You know, in this catalog, you be making men just go crazy.
That's funny. I just got my nails done today, and these women wanted me to sign every single picture of myself in the Victoria's Secret. So I signed like 20 pictures.
Now when you're in a magazine like that, and you posing in lingerie, are you comfortable with that? Are you self-conscious or what?
I'm comfortable because everybody on the set, these photographers and stuff, they've seen it all. They are so numb. Mm-hmm. They could care less. You know, and the makeup artists and hairdressers, they could care less, so it's fine. And you know, a lot of the lingerie covers a lot more than those little nasty swimsuits and stuff, so.
Okay.
I'm all right.
So they're not even affected by it.
They
can just bend over. Anybody looking at you?
Well, what I want to know,
much.
Though, are you a lingerie woman?
Am I a lingerie woman?
Do you
woman?
Like to wear it yourself or for your men?
I really do. Look for my man. Look at you. No, see, I think women, you guys need
he
to put it
plural,
on.
Right, yeah.
I know, right? No. I know, in plural, right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. For anybody, for yourself.
For that special that? Someone.
Yes.
Yeah, well, I think women should just wear lingerie for themselves and not just break it out when they're about to see that man that night. Just put it on.
I think they should wear it to work.
Yeah. They should wear it to work. Women
should wear it to work. If you're going to wear it, just wear it to work. I don't mind. Y'all mind, fellas? Y'all mind?
Well, break down your fan base, because Tommy and I were debating this.
Uh-huh.
Now, do women get the catalog and ask you to autograph it more, or do men, or young boys? Which one?
Actually, you know what? You know what my biggest fan base
yeah,
is?
Your biggest
it's about
fan
kids
base.
Around the age of 8 till, like, 12.
Because okay, of girls
cover,
or boys?
A lot of CoverGirl ads, they see that, and they really like that youthfulness. And then there's, like, the men that like the Victoria's Secret, and the women, too, like it. So it's just kind of a mix. But I was on an airplane, and the flight attendant's like, Tyra, I love you in Victoria's Secret. I just love it so much. In fact, she unbuttoned her shirt and was like, look, this is your bra, page 27. I was like, it looks really nice. So, yeah, it's women, it's everybody.
Yeah, I just did
a big signing in D.C., and the line was way outside of the mall and around the corner,
wow.
And it was just women, men, everybody.
Everybody loves you, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, because of your personality.
I mean,
what
am I saying? Yeah. Yeah.
Now, you also wrote a beauty book.
Yes, I wrote a book. It's not really a beauty book. It's more of a book about self-esteem, even though it's called Tyra's Beauty Inside and Out.
Inside and
yeah,
Out.
Yeah, I get so much fan mail from young girls talking about how insecure they are. Yeah. They don't look like models. They don't do this. They don't do that. But I wrote this book to show them that it's all about retouching light, hair, makeup that really create that look.
That's a good point, because in there, she got a picture of herself with no makeup.
No makeup on. You guys have a still of that somewhere.
Yeah, and then you have one with makeup on.
There it is. Yeah. No makeup on and with makeup. And actually, that picture is flattering because that's still good light on that no makeup face.
Uh-huh.
So
we still love you, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, look at you. We still love you, baby.
So you did that to make a point to young girls.
To make a point to show them that, you know, we don't look all glamorous and stuff without.
All the time.
What are you guys laughing at? Yeah, I told you she don't look that good.
She got it talking in here.
She don't look that good.
I told you I seen her on the bus one day.
She also started as a spokesmodel for on Star Search, I should say.
Oh, yeah, I got my break on Star Search.
Yeah.
How many stars did you get? Did you like?
How many stars did you get?
I got 4 stars.
Okay, we got a clip of that. Let's show that clip.
Yeah.